Sara?
Well, back on the presidential field, we've all been following the fight for delegates, but we have to remember that not all delegates are created equally. So the Trump campaign believes they have lots of different ways to get to 1,237 before Cleveland, but what they are really focused on are these bound delegates. We made a big deal out of Pennsylvania about all of this wooing of the unbound delegates, and yes, that's important, but what's more important is bound, because that is how the RNC tracks who the nominee is. The Trump campaign wants 1,237 bound delegates as soon as possible because they want to be able to exert as much control as possible over the convention ahead of time.